هیواد مو په مختلفو ساحو کې هر اړخیز فعالیت عرضه کول او د خدماتو ورته عرضه کول ته اشد ضرورت لري.
Our country is now providing all these services. Social, economic, and the Islamic Emirate decided to declare the names. The ministers and the officials of the other departments will be. Now we can declare the name of the Prime Minister and his aide. They
Muhtaram Al Haj Muhtaram Mullah Muhammad Hassan Akhund Mullah Muhammad Hassan Akhund Sarparasti Riyasat Al Wazara Sarparasti Riyasat Al Wazara Muhtaram
Mr. Mullah Muhammad Hassan, Acting Prime Minister. This Deputy Muhammad Mujahid Mr. Siraj Hassan. Hassani is acting Interior Minister. This is the acting Foreign Minister. Hello. Hidayah Badri is the Internal Minister, acting Internal Minister.
محترم قاری دین محمد حنیف سرپرست وزارت اقتصاد
منخیر لکیکا از دی منیستر آف ماینز اکتی منیستر آف
محترم مولوی عبدالحکیم شرعی سرپرست وزارت
نور محمد ساکب از دی اکتی منیستر Of endowment and mortmain.
Sarparasti Wuzarati Sarhadat wa Qabail.
Abdul Hakim Azab is acting.
Muhtaram Mullah Muhammad Yunus Akhundzada Sarparasti Wuzarat in Kishafi Dihat.
Muhtaram Nur in Law is the Minister.
Sarparasti Wuzarat Dawat wa Irshad Amr bil Maruf.
Nur in Law Akhundzada.
Muhtaram Mullah Abdul Manan Umari
is the Hajj and Guidance Minister.
Muhtaram Haji Mullah Muhammad Isa Akhund, Sarparasti Wuzarati Maadin wa Petroleum.
Abdul Anan is the Development Minister. Nurullah Akhund, Minister of Petrol. Abdul Latif is the Minister of Electricity and Energy. Mulawi Abdul Hakami is the Higher Education Minister. Khalil Hakani is the Minister of Immigration and the Refugees. Abdul Haq Wakiz is the Acting Intelligence Minister.
Mullah Muhammad Fazil Akhund, Mu'ini Wuzarati Difa.
Muhammad Jan Ahmadi is the head of the Prime Minister's Office. Acting head of Army, Sheikh Muhammad Abdel.
Muhtaram Zabihullah Mujahid, Mu'ini Wuzarati Itlaat Farhang. Muhtaram Mullah Tajmir Jawad, Ma'win Nufust Riyasati Umumi Istikhbarat. Muhtaram Mullah Rahmatullah Najib, Ma'win Idari Riyasati Umumi Istikhbarat. Wa Muhtaram Mullah Abdul Haq معین وزارت داخله در بخش مبارزه با مواد مخدر امارات اسلامی افغانستان سرنګ سي موږ تاسو شاهدان یو هواد بحراني حالت سره مخو.
All right, so you've just been listening there to Zabihullah Mujahid, the Taliban spokesperson there, naming officials to the, naming new ministers that will form the Taliban government, named a number of ministries there. I understand we have some English translation back now, so we will we'll go back and listen in.
ریاست الوزراء دوه معاونان دي محترم ملا عبد الغني برادر اخوند دي ریاست الوزراء یو معاون محترم مولوي عبد السنا سلام حنفي
سمپل پرابلم
ریاست الوزراء دوه معاون نو مشرتابه او پتیاله چې دي اسلامي امارت
مولوي از دي یو سرپرست Vice Prime Minister and Hanafi is the second Vice Prime Minister. The rest of the ministries will be declared in future. We are trying until we get the right meritorious cadre to fill in the positions in the rest of the ministries. We will speak in due course. We will declare the other ministries. We have declared the ministries that we were in pressing need for them. And until we get into a more stable situation, we will be acting accurately and speedily to have the future administration in place. God willing. We do have clear policy. We have our policy, a clear policy, God willing, and the next, the other ministers will be declared later on. And finally, we praise God